Hey everyone, and we're back. This is MissScarletTanager here, so let's play Resident Evil Code Veronica X. That name is still very long to say in intros. When we last left off, we had zombies. Surprise zombies, in fact. There's my side pack! Of course I find it in the very next session. Ooh, I want that. Oh! I should have paid attention, but I didn't. Anything over here? Nope. No response. Well, balls. Anything here? No? Okay, let's go through here. Anything in here? Oh, well then. I guess I can't go that way. I go in here. Doorknob is missing. Okay, I guess I need to find a doorknob because Chris can't just reach into the hole where the doorknob should be and open it. You don't always need a doorknob, silly boy. Ow. I'm bad at running into fire. Okay, since we obviously can't go in this direction, probably, right? Right. Yeah, no, that takes us to Bubkiss. Let's go back the way we came! After getting the side pack, of course, because side pack makes everything better. Let's go here. I honestly can't remember which floor I'm supposed to go to, so this is gonna be an adventure. Also, why is there still power? This place exploded! Ooh! We'll go down there in a bit. I wasn't expecting that to be down. Oh wait, right, because the shotgun's down, they're holding something closed. That is gas. We're probably gonna need to drain that before we can go over there. And of course, it's immediately filled with zombies. Again! Step, 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 step. Hi! Shotgun that I can't have yet. Ooh! I am, however, very much okay with that. Ink ribbon! And huggun rounds! Yay! But yeah, if you pull up that shotgun, the ladder lifts so then you can't leave. Actually, I don't like this room. So we are gonna grab the shotgun! Just in case I start fighting something that needs to be blown up. Like a hunter. You know, Chris, why don't you put something else there? You could probably find a stick. Then again, all of the sticks are probably occupied by the zombie dogs. Because, you know, dogs and sticks and stuff. I don't know. Don't question it! Do 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 do. This is the room where the tyrant came out of. Probably is. Wait a minute. Let's not just yet. Because if I remember correctly, if you do this room first, it's better because it's less huntery. Come in! Thank you. Ooh, shotgun rounds. I'm gonna fill up my inventory, aren't I? Yes! Oh, god damn it, it's an herb. Can I? No, I can't discard my. I hate you, game. Blue herb, no. Well, blue herbs are not as important as the red herb, so I'm going to take the red herb. Come on! Yay! So yeah, long story short, there's one of the clement mixtures we need. Yes, use the yes. Yes, yes, I will discard it, thank you. It's a thing we need. It tells you in the usual. Set the temperature? I think it's this? Because she said the date of when it was founded. When the facility was completed. And it's it's December something. No. I can't remember which file has it, so. Is there a file around here? File! File, I need help! Help me, please! Help me, please! Help me, please! Oh wait, it's 8, isn't it? December 8th. Memory, don't fail me now! Yay! My memory didn't fail me! Because it changes color at a certain temperature. So I set the temperature to December 8th, or 12.8 degrees. And you get the clement mixture. Yay! Which is exactly what I needed. And do I have any room in my inventory? I do! Yay! 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 Okay. I want that. But I can't have it yet. I think. There is a puzzle here. Can I get between these two? No. Or maybe I'm thinking of later. Yeah, I'm probably thinking of later. So there's a keyhole. Oh, nope, I need it. Yep, I'm definitely thinking of later. And doorknob! Equals? Hi. Chris, you're not smart. You didn't see that. How did you not see that? How did you not hear that? How did you not pay attention to hunters? Hi! Hunter. Hi. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a while. You are Hunter. I have shotgun though, so. There's two of them! There's two of them. Okay, there's one of them. Oh, how many bolts do I have left? Two! Okay. The only reason I killed him is because I'm coming back in here later and I needed to. This way? Oh! Yay, bowgun rounds. Okay, if I can't be operated, then where did I come from? Oh, that door, obviously. That didn't look like a door to me for a second. Why did that not look like a door to me? Why? And this is when I get choked? Oh. Well, okay then. Alright, I have to come back in here eventually. If I remember correctly, Wesker attacks me in this room. But that's not for a little while, thankfully. Now it's time to put the shotgun back. Like a good little girl. No, wait. Use. See, just a stick or something would have done, and then you could have taken her with you. Because having a shotgun is much better than not having a shotgun. What did I get out of that? I got a doorknob. Cool story, bro. So I guess this means that we need to go to back up to the second floor. Great. Which is good, because that also puts us in the way of a save room. Kind of. You're a zombie. You're now dead. You are also a zombie, but I don't care about you, so you can stay alive. I will name you Stefan. Stefan the Zomble. Let's go this way. So I really didn't have to kill... What was his name? The zombie in here. I still feel bad now. Oh well, we're gonna use the elevator. So you can go to the first save room so I can have room in my inventory. Chris gets full inventories really, really quick. Stretch. Stretching is good for the soul and things. Is his body still here? Yeah. He's not breathing anymore. Oh, Rodrigo. Hi. I'll miss you and your actually decent voice acting. Deposit the thing. Deposit more of the thing, and even more of the thing, and this one as well. Right there, and I'll take this. Because Chris is having some difficulties. Good. Graveyard. Now let's go all the way back up there and go to where we needed to use that doorknob. And try not to get caught by any more hunters. Which I think it's actually pretty easy to dodge the hunters. Whew. As long as you don't get caught in that searchlight. Which will come up many times before the end of this Let's Play. Chris is here to save the day and his sister. And it's going to end terribly for all parties involved. Zombie? Hi, Stefan. Please don't kill me. Wow, you just failed. That's okay, though. Everybody has a little bit of failure every once in a while, Stefan. Chris, do you like Stefan? I like Stefan.
Well, he is a zombie. I don't really have any opinion one way or another, seeing as he's a zombie.
Yeah, good point there. But he's still he's a pretty cute zombie. I mean,
cute? Did you just call that zombie cute?
Oh, yeah, he's not as decrepit as the other ones are.
Oh, God.
Okay. Enough of monologuing for Chris. And set the doorknob, open the door. Meow. Anything of interest in here? Ooh. Handgun rounds. Yay. Yay. A toy thing. I know exactly where that needs to go. But we're gonna do that in the next video. My name is MissScarletTanager, and this has been a Let's Play Resident Evil Code Veronica X. I'll see y'all in the next video!